Hey guys, it's Sabrina. Welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, hi, I'm Sabrina. Make sure to subscribe. For today, I'm going to be doing this pink half-cut crease. So yeah, before we get started, make sure to subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and if you want to do this look, just keep watching. Anyways, I'm taking the Modern Renaissance palette. I'm going to be taking Burnt Orange, and I'm going to be putting that in my crease. Okay, and then taking the BH Take Me to Brazil palette, I'm going to be taking these two pinks right here and putting them in my crease. Okay, so next I'm going to be taking this pink right here and putting it in the crease as well as the outer V. Okay, so next, going back into the Modern Renaissance palette, I'm going to be taking Love Letter and deepening my outer corner. Okay, and then taking Burnt Orange again, I'm going to be blending everything out. Okay, and then taking some concealer, I'm going to cut half of my crease. Okay, so next I'm going to be taking this white shade right here and putting it where we just cut the crease. Let's go in the garden. You'll find something waiting. Right the way you left it. Light up. Okay, and then taking this hot pink color again, I'm going to be blending the outer corner with the cut crease. Lash line, and I'm going to be taking the tattoo liner by Kat Von D in Black Trooper. Okay, so next I'm going to go do my face makeup and I'll be right back. Okay, so now that my face makeup is done, I'm going to be doing my bottom lash line. I'm going to be taking this hot pink and putting in my bottom lash line. And then I'm going to be taking Burnt Sienna and blending out my bottom lash line. Okay, so for inner corner, I'm going to be taking the NYX Glitter Glue and this Physicians Formula palette. I'm going to be taking this shade right here. Let's go in the garden. You'll find something waiting right there where you left it. Light outside. Okay, so for highlight, I'm going to be taking this Sleek makeup palette. I'm going to be taking this pinky shade right here. Okay, so I just put some lashes on. I put the Eyelure and Jasmine Brown lashes in Curly Queen. And now for lips, I'm going to be taking Wet n Wild Bare It All and then using the NYX Liquid Suede in Soft Spoken to do an ombre lip. Okay, so this is the final look, and if you like this video, you like this look, please make sure to subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, comment something down below, I don't know, but thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.